Gay women need love, please. Give it to them. Now.